committed are we to our own growth? How much are we willing to push to reach our true potential? And how often? Most successful people invest on self-improvement every single day, both personally and professionally. And one of the main things that they focus on is mind control, making the mind work for you and not against you. How do we do this? Start with very basic improvements. Commit to do something every single day, no matter how small. Let's say you take an hour out every day to improve yourself and put down a plan, what it is that you're going to do, which is the aspect of yourself that you're going to work on, how are you going to improve it, and do it day after day, every day, without fail. And let's say we look at ourselves 6 months to a year down the line. Wow, how amazing would that transformation be? Think about it, to become the best version of you, that's still a small price to pay, I would say.